Hello, Creatrix Art Club. This is Celeste Jacoby, and I'm the creator of the Mythic Creatures. And I just wanted to do my first tutorial on painting this beautiful Valkyrie peacock. So this is actually printed on Canson watercolor paper. It's really thick. It's very nice paper. Here is a reference of what we'll be painting. And this comes with the purchase of a print. And the print also comes with a smaller version, an 8.5 by 11, so you can do a little practice piece. So when you order one of these prints, you get the color sample, you get a small print of this for practice, and you get a palette. So this is all stuff you can order separately. If you already have a palette, you can just, you know, pass on that and just order the print. You can also order the brushes that we use. We have basically a small, medium, and round brush. And when you order one of these prints, you also get scratch paper. So you can use that as we move along, and you'll see what that's for. So anyhow, before you start, the one thing you want to get is just a piece of particle board or any kind of wood board that has a little bit of a laminate on the side. So this is something I just went and got from Home Depot. So it's a basically just particle board, and then the other side is smooth. And this allows you to put the print on top of it. So, and then I just use painter's tape to go ahead and tape that down. I give it just a little bit of edge, which leaves a nice border, which you can see here. Here is the original painting. You can see the white border on that. And then here is the original drawing. So once again, your print will come looking like this, more or less. So just place these back in the bag. And I'll get started on showing you how to do the watercolor techniques. So basically, when you use watercolor, the thing is that you want to be kind of loose with it, let the waters flow. You can either go really loose with it, and there's also another way of just creating layers and building up layers on your print. So for the background here, I'm going to show you how to go about creating a really loose watercolor. And then the other rule with watercolors is always go from light to dark. It's really difficult to do the reverse. So there's ways of cheating around it, or you could use Sharpies or acrylic paints, things like that later on top. But you really want to try to keep the white paper as the whitest part. It just makes the watercolors look a little bit more, you know, beautiful that way. Anyhow, so let me get started with showing you how to do the background. So here we go. We got my water in my cup. And what you want to do is just take your large brush and just start to soak the paper. Not drench it, but just put enough water down on the paper so that it starts to absorb it. And then what you do is you jump into your colors over there. I'm going to take some of this orange. I have my palette set up so the white is in the top right. So I'm going into this orange, and I'm going to start adding that into the water. Oops, I hit the white accidentally. So you can see that it's starting to spread a little bit. And if I add more water, it just starts to flow really nicely. And don't worry if you go over this area a little bit. So that's the nice thing about the watercolors is that they are supposed to blend like that. So then if I add more water, you can see how it starts to build up.